The Roush Fenway Racing team didn't have the strongest day on the iRacing circuit. In fact, just the opposite. Greg Biffle crashed with Clint Bowyer, causing a big pileup late at virtual Texas Motor Speedway. Despite the less than ideal finish, the two seemed to make up okay.
He's just not having a good go.
He just killed us.
Oh, man. I thought I left you enough room.
Hey, Clint.
You're in the middle of the racetrack.
I know. There's plenty of room on the bottom, plenty of room on the top.
Yeah, I thought you moved down because of that car on the outside. You crowded me, man.
I know, I crowded you. But I didn't mean to wreck you.
Did I still beat you?
I think so, because that was my, I had already used my reset.
I'm glad you didn't cuss, because we're still on the broadcast. I gotta go.
All right.
See ya.